Hey guys, welcome back, and today I'm going to be showing you some of the rockets in Minecraft 1.4.6, and yeah, I won't be showing how to craft them, though. I might, if I feel like it, I craft some of them, and yeah, I got four rockets I'm going to show off today. And yeah, teach you already was, and today I'm gonna show off these rockets. Yeah, I can't wait to get to the next one, and that one. First, what we're gonna go down with, in Minecraft 1.0, it's gonna tell you that firework rocket, flight, that, whatever. But I'll tell you what they all are after. Okay, first we're gonna go off with this one. I might mess it up. First, we're gonna go off with the firework. This is what that one does. Hang on, let me put the sound up. I can shoot off as many as I want. Oh yeah, guys, I just started this. Yeah, I will show you how to craft some of them. Okay? And now what we're gonna do, I just like the sound. Now we're gonna go with the fire rocket. That it's gonna fly a lot higher, as you can see. Flies a lot higher, but the third one, it's gonna fly a lot higher. Look how high that one. Here's the best one. Here, I use green. That's it with that. Now I'm gonna set the timer. Okay, now I'll show you how to craft these things. First. Okay, to craft the firework, what you need is you need a piece of paper and a gunpowder. And then you go over here, you put the gunpowder here. Over here, you'll get your fire rocket, but you could go like that, anywhere you want on here. Like, watch. Let's say I have it over here. You could still make the rocket. That's how you make that. And that was the first rocket. That didn't make no noise. And I don't need another one because I already got one. Okay, and then which one's next? I almost forgot how to make that one. But you'll need a fire star. And you'll need your paper. But you know what you do? You put your fire star, that you get your that one, which flies a lot higher than the regular rocket. Okay, but now which one? Oh, I forgot how to make that one, but I'll do the fire rocket. Now what we'll need is we'll need that. We'll need a diamond, glowstone, and we'll need 3 gunpowder. Oopsie. And we'll need some dye. Okay? What you want to do is you want to put that right there. And then you put that. And then you get a fire thing. And that's what I used to, that's what I used for this one. To make that, yeah. And then, after I make that, what I do is I get 3 gunpowder. Okay. And then that right there. Put that. Oh, I need paper. This worked for me last time. Sorry, guys. If this doesn't work for you, then I can't help you. Okay. Paper. That. It should have made something. Yeah, that's a better way to get that. But you would get that. Okay, sorry guys, but I can't tell you how. Because I just made it. Okay, as you saw how I just made it, yeah. Oh no, is it? Oh, I think it's like this. And this makes one. Oh, this paint makes the 3. That's that. Whoa, I never knew this. This is a rocket. What's this one doing? Oh my god! How high did that thing go? I don't know. The limit, I'm guessing, was about right here. Dang, darn it. The coordinates are. Okay. F3. Okay, now I can go back to that spot. Coordinates down here are. Okay. I gotta remember that. And yeah, so that's it for this review. And wait, could someone please in the comments tell me below how I made that one? 3. And then I needed this. Darn it. You know what? I'm just gonna take everything and see how I made it. Okay, so what I need to do is I need to make that and then that. gun. Okay, hang on, guys. Okay, now I put this right here. This right here. This right here. This. Oh no, it's a die dummy. Darn it. Okay. Now, what I need to do is I need to go like that. I need to put that there. Wait. Then, stack paper. Paper. Okay, in the comments. Oh no, they're not fire.